in the text, Lazarus had died. Friend of Jesus. Sister Mary Martha.
Go ahead.
Was miserable. Was sad. Helpless. Because their brother had died. The one that Jesus loved dead. And Jesus wasn't even there. He was out on a trip. Got the news and delayed. Y'all know the story. He didn't come right on. Told his disciples he ain't dead, he just sleep. And this is happening that God's power may be made manifest.
That's right.
It came on the scene. Martha ran and Mary ran to meet Jesus. And note what Martha said. Verse 21. Then said Martha to Jesus, Lord, if thou had been here, my brother would have not died.
Go ahead. Uh-huh.
Helpless.
Yeah.
Helpless. Say helpless.
Helpless.
Bad to feel helpless.
Yeah.
No power, no strength.
Yeah.
Her brother had died.
Uh-huh.
And Jesus, you could have helped him.
Yeah.
If you had a baby.
Yeah.
Now it's your fault.
Right.
That I feel like this.
Right.
Remember the text said she feels helpless. Know what the scripture said. But I know. Now her helpless turned into hope. She got hope now. Says she got hope now. Jesus will give you hope.
Yeah.
I mean, you know he can.
Yeah.
He can revive you.
Yeah.
He can energize you.
Yeah.
He can save you.
Yeah.
Amen. Y'all need to talk to him. He can.
Yeah.
Don't fool me now. He can. After you feel helpless, he can bring hope back in your life.
Yeah.
If you trust in him, if you know him, if you have faith in him, he can revive a relationship. He can restore that marriage. He can. Oh, y'all ain't talking to me. He can make a way.
Hallelujah.
But he said, what should I tell the leaders?
Yeah.
We need to believe in Christ.
Yeah.
He said, I am.
The way.
The truth. And the life.
And the life.
He the total picture. Until our people see this, the church realizes who we actually serve.
Yes.
That he's able.
Yes, able.